क्या फंड कर रहा है क्या
हम देर से सर ऐड कर
ली
So it's day 6 post a bilateral cleft lip repair, a modified Mulliken's technique done for a bilateral cleft kid. It is a chiloplasty and it's just day 6 and we can see how peacefully the baby is sleeping. It's quite a rarity to see, but we managed to achieve this today. So this is how the kid looked almost say 6 days back or 5 days back. A huge wide bilateral cleft lip. The baby happened to travel long way, just of 3 months, a little over 3 months of age. The prolabium, everything has settled down. Sutures have been removed. There are some which have been left, especially on the cupid's bow and the base of the nose. These are all vicryl rapid sutures. They dissolve on their own. The one which was on the philtrum line have been removed on either side. Right, currently an ointment has been applied and that is why the slight change of texture or color that we can see. Yes. This more focuses on the right side, but the baby had a huge wide bilateral cleft. We can see it was wider on the right than the left. The prolabium also has settled. It's quite unusual that the prolabium settles so soon or just like 6 days post the surgery. But for him, it has come out quite well. It will only reform and evolve better with form and function. They'll keep in touch with us. We'll soon hand over the baby to the parents. It's an unusual sight that the pre-operative picture, the baby happens to be a crying kid, but post-operatively he is sleeping well. Probably because he is happy that the surgery has turned out well. Okay, we'll see how, as to what the parents say, and we'll hand over the baby and give the instructions before discharge. Thank you. Thank you.